Titans visit Jacksonville tonight to start week three in the NFL. Now, these predictions so far have been far off, and I have been often reminded of that, Janet. But this week, I feel, is honestly a toss-up game. Tennessee is the better team. Jacksonville, though, winless, will be desperate and basically playing for its season. I will say, though, this is a huge game for Marcus Mariota. In year five, he looked like a rookie in the fourth quarter against the Colts. Frankly, he lost to a backup quarterback. Now, he's facing another one Thursday in Gardner Minshew. He has to separate himself in this game at the quarterback position, because if he can't, and the Titans would maybe go on to lose, with 10 days in between games, I would not be surprised if the coaching staff gets closer and closer to giving Ryan Tannehill his chance to lead this Titans team. I know that's early, but if I had to pick one team tonight, I'll go with the better roster, the better quarterback, and the better head coach. Titans 24, Jags 20. That means Jacksonville falls to 0-3. In my opinion, Jalen Ramsey gets traded soon after, and the Titans improve to 2-1 with Atlanta. Another big game coming up next Sunday. For News4 Sports, I'm Justin Beasley.